time on this track. Well, that's definitely what everybody's hoping to see.
Talking, Doc. Pitch it hard, break it loose.
Go.
Oh boy, we're on pace to set a new record here.
I am so ready for this. Minor setback. It's been one of those days.
Man, that old record is a tough one to beat.
Best moment.
It's a real solid performance up to this point.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Boy, we're on pace to set a new record here.
This is gonna be good.
Mm-hmm. is looking really good.
I am so ready for this. Just a minor setback.
Dead gummit. Sorry, folks. No new record this time.
Just like you taught me, Doc. Let's try this again. I can still win this.
I think the current record may survive.
Seriously, can anything else go wrong?
Well, it looks like the record's gonna be pretty tough to beat at this point.
No, not now.
Looks like the current record may survive.
Oh, come on. That's not fair.
And the previous record's gonna stay standing.
Rest yet? You should be. Not my best moment.
A lot of ground to make up.
It's just been one of those days.
Well, it looks like the record's gonna be pretty tough to beat at this
point. Seriously, can anything else go wrong? Now this is racing!
Oh no! Off the record pace here.
No, not now.
Dead gummit. Sorry, folks. No new record this time.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. If you thought Lightning McQueen was going to win his second race in a row today, you are both cuckoo and correct. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Looks to me like there was one surefire winner, Chick. That car who done crossed the finish line first.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.